climate lockdowns in Oxford. Remember how people were locked in their homes over the China virus and it did absolutely nothing whatsoever?
Pepperidge Farm remembers.
Now the city of Oxford has instituted climate lockdowns. This will keep people in their homes. Global warming, something that will kill us all, even if the models never come to fruition. They are only allowed to leave the district that their home is in for 100 days out of the year. Furthermore, cars must be registered and tracked with smart cameras. I say that the people who want these sorts of things should be dropped off on a desert island until they beg to come back to civilized society. It might make a great reality show. Either way, people like yours truly warned that this was coming, but no one believed us. Now we will just hear that this could never come to America, until it does.
Maybe I'm just blowing smoke. Maybe I'm completely off my rocker, but that is just my opinion.
And if you enjoyed this content, do not forget to like, comment, and most importantly, subscribe for more.
And also don't forget to follow me on social media.